Okay, here we go. This is going to be the Plum Blossom Shrine. That's definitely the way to go. Nice. Now you always want to be on the lookout. Nope, nothing else there. Okay. It's always going to be flowers, yew trees. Yeah, there you go, yew tree. Yep. Now, every single one of these things are different, so. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Aha. Give it a second here. I'm gonna go quick save. I should have saved it at the beginning, but. Doink. Oh, wait. Yeah. Uh-oh. Shh. I don't know if I can make it. Whew, good. Wait a minute, what is this? Yeah, I'm not going that way. I think that was in case you fell. Wait. Oh, yeah, that's it. Ah, yew tree. Oh no, waxwood. Nice. Yeah, when you get up there, the waxwood is important for crafting. Or not crafting, but whatchamacallit. There's some steps there. But before I jump across there, I'm gonna pray at the shrine. Charm of the Kamani Fire. Okay. Just for us, let's see what we got here. Deal bonus damage while at 50%. Okay. Oh boy. So that charm only goes in those two top slots. I need to fight a fox to get my charm slot up. Alright. So there's the Plum Blossom Shrine. Ooh. Oh, wow. That is cool. Oh! Wait. Oh. Darn it, I should have worn the other, I got the traveler's attire on, but
Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here.
Yeah. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh! Survey? What am I surveying? Oh, cool!
There it is. White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tail.
Nice! I'm actually doing the quest, the Heavenly Strike, when I ran across the Plum Blossom Shrine. But I want to do a quick one. Alright, let's see. What's the quickest way down here? Well. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. All right, and there we go. There's the Plum Blossom. Let's get this video up here.